$462,000. Christmas party. I decided to hook some stuff in my beard after probably a couple drinks. Ordered some from China. I got 1,000 packs. Listed them on a couple places online, and I sold out of those 1,000 packs within a couple weeks. So our first year, we did $80,000 in sales.
What?
80, oh, you're kidding.
In about 2 months.
Wow. What'd you do the second year?
Second year was $155,000 in sales.
What?
Wow. You gotta be kidding.
What'd you do last year?
$462,000 in sales.
What?
Yeah.
And year to date is incredible.
So we're projecting to do about $600,000 to $700,000 in sales this year.
And it's all direct to customer?
Yes.
This is a UFB. Unfrickin' believable.
Yeah, it blows me away. So the regular beard ornaments sell for $9.99. I get them made for $1.66 per pack. And then the light-up ornaments, this will be our second year doing the light-up.
How do you charge for those?
$19.99.
And
they cost me $4.66.
Wait, for how many?
10 regular ornaments, 6 lights.
How long does it last?
About 2 days of continuous usage.